What's up, y'all? It's your boy Genji Dashika, and as you can see, we are back playing Pokémon Y. And if you remember the last time we left off, we had just beaten Viola, and we were on the road to Lumio City to talk to the professor. So, if you haven't, if you didn't know that, that means you didn't watch part 1, which means you need to go back and watch part 1. Why don't you go do that? Okay. So, we're going to... Oh, I didn't even press that. We're going to catch a Pokemon while we're here. I was going to do the thing. Or I skip it. So you don't have to watch all the Pokemon battles. I do like Pokemon battles with trainers though. Okay, I need the experience. Keep getting challenged by little babies. Hmm. Walking on roller skates, though. We choose our mud boy Charmander. For sure.
Yeah.
And we are sending back Bunnelby. Sorry, buddy. I don't even think they end up picking one for him. y'all can stay here. I'm about to go ahead and leave. Bro, you could tell this dude was evil right off the bat. Character. I do not use these. I don't even remember how to use them. Training over here. Thank you. We're going to forget Taylor. See them growing for him. It's already been 30 minutes. I haven't even been recording them yet, dude. Yes, sir. Level up, my good man. Just do more than you do. Man, cut the grass! Ooh, here we go. How can we put how can you get a critical hit every time I don't want you to get a critical hit? I don't want you to kill it. We want it to catch it, dude. Yes, please. Nah, I don't want to look around this empty place. Oh, fat tail! Just step on his face. I'm pretty sure they're supposed to challenge me. Ooh, I have to go back. I need them to battle me. Let me in. Dude, he lost his Pokemon, that's crazy. Look at you. Where did you come from that she was over there? I know, dog. Dang. Stop talking so we can catch it. Alright, where is he now? You wait. Come here, you wait here. Over here. You're gonna have to come out this way. So that he goes up there. Dude. Dig it in. No, I caught it because it was simple math. Get your fat self. Uncreep yourself, I bet he's wearing Reeboks and Skechers right now. One on each foot. And he got the knee-high socks. Of Snorlax. There we go, let's go. There we go. Alright, that's all for today, guys. If you like this video, make sure you like, share, subscribe, and turn on those post notifications, and I'll see you next time. It's been your boy, Genji Chicken. We are out of here. Peace.